Thank you. I believe in God, the Father Almighty. I believe in God, the Maker.
At the right hand.
he's waiting for you and me. He will judge you and me. I believe
in the Holy Spirit.
Oh, I believe. And rebirth. I believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Yeah. In the Father. The maker of heaven and earth. I believe in the Father Almighty. I believe in God. I believe in God.
The Sanctus, and I have to confess the fact that I was having a Poulenc moment, and so there's choral harmony all the way in the beginning. Does it really fit with the piece? I have no idea. It's what I wanted to do, and so you'll hear it there, and then you'll hear the explanation, and in the Mass, you know, you only have Sanctus, Sanctus, Dominus Deus, holy, 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 Lord God of hosts, plenty of celi terra, and heaven and earth are full of thy glory. Hosanna in excelsis. But in this, you're going to get the whole background story. We're going to tell you about the cherubim and seraphim and the vision that was seen as we see those cherubim and seraphim, and all during the time that Uzziah was king. So that's all of the Sanctus. So it got a little preachy in it. So this is the Sanctus by me.
Yeah.
the king Uzziah died, I also saw the Lord. He was sitting on his throne, high and lifted up, and his train filled the temple. Above him stood the seraphim, each one had six wings, with two to cover his face, two to cover his feet, and with two he did fly. And one cried to another, "Holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy,
holy,
holy,
holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy,
holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy, holy,
to set the captives free. You died